Bonjour, this is Julian, the Frenchman who makes French pronunciation videos here on YouTube, and we are looking at how to pronounce with a typical French pronunciation, as well as how you can say it in English, the name of this French personal care company headquartered in Clichy, France, with registered office in Paris, France. It is the world's largest cosmetics company and has developed activities in the field concentrating on hair color, skin care, sun protection, makeup, perfume and hair care. But anyhow, how do you go about pronouncing it? In French, in France, we would say it as L'Oréal, L'Oréal, Paris. But it'd be fine in English to say it as L'Oréal. I know some people say it as L'Oréal, but it sounds a little more typical, a little more French if you say L'Oréal, or in French, L'Oréal, L'Oréal, Paris. Here are more videos on how to pronounce the illustrious names of many more luxury brands from Paris, France, but also from Italy and all around the world. I will see you there to learn more.